Hi students, welcome back to English grammar class. Today we will study second part of lesson number 1, language. Lesson number name, the name is language. The first part we have to complete. Today we will study about the second part of language skills. For part of the language skill, the types of skill that we will study in this class. Languages are generally taught in terms four skills. Languages are generally taught in terms four skills. How many skills? Four skills. Languages are generally four skills. What are the four skills? First one is listening. Second one is speaking. Third one is reading. And the fourth one is writing. Listening, speaking, reading, writing. These are the four skills. These are the four language skills. What are they? Listening, speaking, reading, and writing. LSRW. Proper LSRW. Which one? LSRW. L stands for listening, S stands for speaking, R stands for reading, and W stands for writing. Language are generally taught in terms of four skills. They are listening, speaking, reading, and writing. The four skills are offered acquire in order of listening first, then speaking, then reading, and writing. The four skills are offered acquire. A message is the first time listening, the second time speaking, the third time reading, and last time writing. In first is listening, then speaking, then reading, then writing. We should take one the child. One child that is first time is listening. इसके बाद अपन वो बच्चा थोड़ा थोड़ा से स्पीक करता है, बोलता रहता है. इसके बाद अपन स्कूल में डाला तो फिर रेड करता है. इसके बाद अपन देखा तो थोड़ा बड़ा तो फिर राइटिंग ये भी इसका. Then what is listening? Listening is the first language skills we acquire in our native language. हमारा native language है, अपन native language अपन बोलते रहता है. इस the first language. Listening is the first language skill we acquire in our native language. Listening is the first language we acquire in our native language. Then the second one is speaking. What is speaking? Speaking is the second language skill. Speaking is the second language skill. The first language skill is listening. The second language skill is speaking. It is the second language skill. The language is a tool for communication. We communicate with others to express our ideas and to know others' ideas. Speaking is a tool for communication. Language is a tool for communication. We communicate with others. We communicate with others to express our ideas and to know others' ideas. Speaking. अपन एक दूसरे से speaking speak करा तो हमारा idea express कर सकता है या दूसरा लोगों का idea हमको मिलता है. Language is a tool for communication. Language is a tool, medium for communication. We communicate with each other to express our ideas and to know others' ideas. हमारे idea उनको बोल सकते हैं, दूसरा others का others दूसरा लोगों का idea हमको भी पता चले. This is speaking skills अपन को कर सकता है. In the earlier stage, students learn vocabulary for basic concepts, conversational routines. In the earlier stage, first stage, students are learn vocabulary in the basic concepts of conversational routine. Conversational routines. So first stage, students are study or learn vocabulary. Then third language skill is reading. What is reading? It is the third language. Reading is the third language skill. It requires us to use our eyes and our brain to comprehend. In reading skill is a third language skill. Reading it needs us to use our eyes and our brain. Hamara eyes, hamara brain, dimag aur hamara kaan dono ek saath work karna padta hai. Ek saath work karta hai. Reading it is a third language skill. It requires to use our eyes and our brain to comprehend. Then writing, the next skill is a writing skill. Writing is the fourth language skill. This is the last and fourth skill, language skill, writing. It will help you to concentrate the gaps of vocabulary and structure and the complements to complements the other language skill. Writing, अपन लिखता है, अपन draw करता है, अपना अपना handwriting, अपना दूसरा creations सब writing skill में होता है. तो इस आधा language skills पता तो बहुत है, तो बहुत है. Four types of language skills. First one is the listening. It is the first language skill. And the second language skill is the speaking. And the third language skill is the reading. And the fourth and last language skill is the writing. Understood? You saw the LSRW. LSRW. Then next topic is types of skill. Types of skill. Skills are divided into ways. Skills are divided in two ways. What are the two ways? Receptive skill and productive skill. Receptive skill and productive skill. Like what skill mein do bhag karta hai? Kaun sa do bhag? Receptive skill and productive skill. Then first one is receptive skill. Listening and reading are the respective skills because learners do not need to produce language. They receive and understand it. In these respective skills, man, listening and reading. Listen. दूसरा लोग बोलते हैं हम सुनता रहता है and reading उस बुक वगैरह पढ़ता है. इसे बोलते हैं listening and reading are the respective skills. These two skills are in respective. Skills listening and reading. They do not need to produce language. They receive and understand. ये दोनों में से language receive करते हैं and understand करता है. Then there's a second skill, productive skill. What is productive skill? Speaking and writing are the productive skills. इसमें speaking and writing in productive skill. Productive skill, speaking and writing are productive skills because learners are applying the skills in the need of produce language. Learners apply करते हैं अपना skills writing and speaking. इसमें अपना ideas, अपना skill अप्लाई करता है प्रोडक्शन प्रोडक्टिव स्किल में. स्पीकिंग एंड राइटिंग आर प्रोडक्टिव स्किल बिकॉज लर्नर्स आर अप्लाइंग द स्किल्स इन द नीड ऑफ प्रोड्यूस लैंग्वेज. अंडरस्टूड? दीस आर द टाइप्स ऑफ स्किल्स. टाइप्स ऑफ स्किल टू टाइप्स है. फर्स्ट वन इज रिसेप्टिव स्किल, इसमें आता है लिसनिंग एंड रीडिंग. देन सेकंड वन इज प्रोडक्टिव स्किल, इसमें आता है speaking and writing. These are the types of skills. Okay. Once again, language skills. There are four language skills. The first one is listening. Second one is speaking. Third one is reading. And the fourth one is writing. Then types of talking shorter as are W. Therefore, listening, S for speaking and writing. Read for reading and W for writing. Then next types of skill. What are the types of skill? Two types of skills are respective skill and productive skill. In respective skill, include listening and reading. And in second one is productive skill, include speaking and writing. This is the important. So our first lesson language is second part complete. Okay, thanks to all.